One second. Don't kill it, not yet. Please, not yet. Warlord, break it away from the claymores. Watch it out for claymores. I just set like fucking 3 claymores over there. 2 actually, but yeah. Damn it. The hell, Warlord? Told you not to let him get near my claymore. I have Juggernaut, but I also have Flopper, so I'm going to Flopper. Reloaded. I got quick revive.
Security level normalized. System defenses offline.
You'll have to wait a sec. I'm doing some.
Found the song, whatever.
I'm on my way back, so chill. About damn time, Warlord. Go back.
No
Warlord, I'll get the window. Get out of there. Probably made a crawler with one of my claymores I laid out. No, sure. Oh, he did? Good. I'll be back. Hey, Warlord. How much ammo do you have in that ray gun? Here, shoot that fucking rocket when I get it. When I launch it. Three, two, one, launching it. Shoot this shit out of the Warlord, come on. Boom. Hey, Warlord, you want to try that? Holding up in here. Alright. On my way. Kill it. Oh, you're going for the box? Alright. This is a door. Warlord, did you know this is a door? Look behind it. There's a little way, and I saw a little blood room down there before. When I was in one of those glitches. Maybe one of these doors opened, but I'm not sure. Damn it, why didn't you warn me?
Feel that, Bone Junkie!